seen anti-Muslim protests on campus?
I have seen, we have had pro-Israeli demonstrations on campus.
No, no, no.
But
just
not,
a protest that was not, against Muslims.
No, I have not.
Have you
not
seen one against Arabs?
No, I have not.
Have you seen one against Palestinians?
No, I have not.
Have you seen against one against Jewish people? Have you seen a protest
no
saying we are against Jewish people?
No, I have seen.
Okay, thank you for that clarification.
Lies that at some of these events, the slurs and the chants have been F the Jews, death to Jews,
yeah,
F Israel, no safe place, death to the Zionist state, Jews out. You don't think those are anti-Jewish?
Completely anti-Jewish, completely unacceptable.
So you changed your testimony on
horrible
that issue as well? So there have been anti-Jewish protests.
I didn't get to finish my sentence. So what I was going to say was there were protests that were called that were, that
that's not what you were asked. You were asked, were there any anti-Jewish protests? And you said no.
So the protest was not labeled as an anti-Jewish protest.
I'm not asking what it was labeled.
Anti-Israeli government
policy. The question wasn't what it was labeled.
But anti-Semitic incidents happen, or anti-Semitic things were said. So I just
wanted to finish. It is an anti-Jewish protest. You agree with that? You change your testimony?
Congresswoman, anti-Jewish things were said at protests, yes.